Hi, my name is Aaliyah, and welcome to Raven and Twig Studio. This video that I'm about to show you is another soap cutting video. I really hope that you enjoy it, just like the other ones. This one is one that is near and dear to my heart. It is a vernal equinox soap, and which is spring equinox. So it should be ready about a week before before spring. This one is also one that I designed by hand. So I chose all the different oils that go inside of it. And so it should be a nice and creamy bar of soap. It's about 55% olive oil, has coconut oil, and it also has cocoa butter. So I'm really excited about this, and it looks beautiful. It smells wonderful. It's also scented with energy blend and red Brazilian mandarin. So it's a really nice citrus, effervescent, springy scent. It smells really good. This soap is designed so the embed inside is the sun, and it is scented also with energy blend, and it has calendula flower petals inside, so it looks beautiful. And then the soap around is blue and green to represent the earth. So I'm really excited about this, and I hope that you enjoy it as much as I did creating it, handcrafting it. So please enjoy this video. Let's get slicing. Thank you. there you have it, the spring equinox, the vernal equinox soap. I really hope that you enjoyed watching that and looking at all the cool swirls inside there. This bar did actually come out with a lot more soap bars, so there will be a lot more available. Keep an eye out during springtime. It should be available there. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also look for me on Pinterest. And if you subscribe to my website, you get a 10% off coupon. So be sure to do that so you can stay apprised to all the new beautiful scents and all the new beautiful soaps and other handcrafted bath and body care. So thanks so much for watching again. All right, take care. Bye. I made this one for the vernal equinox. I hope it turns out as cool as I imagined. I put it in a Pringles can and that was pretty disastrous to try to get it off.